I just got home and I got about 26 minutes until the reset. I'm gonna bust through some missions real quick. Probably gonna just do this one on repeat, considering Zenny, Super Zenny. Super Zenny, hopefully it's a shitload of money, because I need it. Did I just get a million Zenny? Or did I get items that lead to Zenny? I think I got items that lead to Zenny. Maybe. Definitely got it from that. And my money goes up. I haven't paid enough attention to money gains in this. Hopefully that'll be something. Okay. Yeah, that is catching it. Neat. Save a little for Frieza, because I need to get items. I am gonna break this fucking mouse. For the fucking Christ. I'm an atheist. Skip. I get an item. Embark on an adventure. I don't think that covers the dailies. Fun, guys. Oh, shit. I sent Piccolo on the last one because he's green. He's yellow, though. It's a yellow Piccolo I sent. I'm like, hey, it's green. That's racist. Not all Namekians are yellow all the time. They're a good pair. No animosity between the two. Yamcha and Nappa. Green. To invest in red and green people for better mission results. Seems like a majority of the missions are red and green. Who got trained in the what? Oh yeah, Master Roshi. Perhaps, oh, other trainings. Do them. See if the 10's even necessary for these non-sparking people. Should be all the dailies. Well, correct me if it is not. I'm missing. Rising Rush and Energy. I'll use the 10 one. Comes with skip tickets, it's worth it. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get a Rising Rush even if I use a 300. I'll try though. I'm gonna have to use a harder mission or a weaker character. Didn't know, keep petting you. Yeah, I'm gonna get it. Oops, not if I do that. Oh, would have killed them anyways. Barely. Not to use a weaker character. Palette just in case I fuck up too badly. Let's go. Double Kamehamehas. Here we go, get my summon ticket. Can I use a skip ticket on this? Or did I fuck something up? No? I did all the challenges. Why no skip ticket? Whatever. Guess I'll level up these weaklings while I'm here. Just like having everything maxed. Who knows what I'll decide to use at some point. Who knows what the meta will be. Not that I'm exactly subscribing to the meta at this point, or else my Gotenks would probably be the thing I'm investing in. Instead of my new Vegeta. Well, he might be now part of the meta. He seems strong. The ability to take someone with him. Use that on the goddamn Gogeta. It's a little EXP from this fight. Yeah, burn through some energy before the reset in 10 minutes and then take a break. Because I just got home. I still haven't changed out of these clothes or gone to the bathroom or gotten water. But I was like, oh, reset time. Doing my dailies and a bunch of stuff, not just this game. Need the next MMO. That. Rush time. A lot of things seem to reset at 1 a.m. instead of at midnight or 3 a.m. Pacific time. Specific time. That was the sound of Secret World, if you're not hip to that noise. Logging in real quick, get my daily. Do the 10 crystal ones. But I'm not gonna go beyond 10 crystal anymore, because I'm trying to save, goddammit. I think it's worth it for 10, especially when I'm getting Zenny, which is the thing that seems to be the most lacking. Need a lot of Zenny. And after a reset, I'll probably focus on story again, getting more crystals. Gosh.
またやってやる。始めようぜ。次始めようぜ。
Yeah, that ability score really matters. Is going from the main team to this, you know, scrub team, such a big power drop. It's fine, and it's all fine. I'm leveling stuff up. That's what matters. Being all efficient and shit. Alright, so break time. I guess we'll leave the stream running. I'll turn on some music for the YouTube. I'll cut it off here because I'm gonna go away for a little bit, get settled in, whatnot.